really pissed them off. Their leader's setting charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask you again. Find this problem and deal with it.
Get her out of here!
Thank you.
the Varan! Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Take cover!
die, human.
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
I'm just getting started.
Predictable, but this is over. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing! You humans have done far worse to the Batarians! We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Don't make it sound like you're the innocent party here. You brought it upon yourselves.
Really? You invaded our space, took our resources, and when we asked the Council for aid, they brushed us off. We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
And how does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last thing you do.
I hope this is worth it! I'm going to enjoy gutting you.
Thank you.
But you're no better than us. I gave you a chance to save them, and you threw it away! Who's the real terrorist here?
You. But you're dead.
Is it safe?
You're standing in the open. You haven't been shot. What do you think?
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region.
But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Have you found Katie and her team?
Balak murdered Katie and the others. Blew them up with a bomb.
All of them? Katie? And her brother? Everyone? How could this happen? I thought you were... Couldn't you save them?
You need to understand something. Not everyone here in the big, bad galaxy likes humans. It's not safe. Some days the bad guys are gonna win. You ask me, the good guys made out pretty well today.
So this son of a bitch, this Balak, at least he's dead, right?
That's right.
Good. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
That Omni-tool of yours looks handy and expensive. Your gratitude go that far?
How could I say no to the woman who saved my home and family? I hope you get good use out of it.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.